We are about to start our game, and I know that because I've worked here for a long time, and when they give me this camera shot, it can only mean one thing. And wait for it. We're going to have a camera shot of the other player.
Oh, my God. You are
Sage. There's a reason why they call me the Miss Cleo of esports. Now,
you know, Nick, I got to say, watching this intro, this was not a beautiful intro, by the way, by the guys here. They do a phenomenal job with this tournament, but they're talking about the best team, and that's cool now. And then it's like the best caster, the voice of the GSL. I'm looking at you, Nick. I was like, oh my goodness.
Hey,
like,
he still
you better get down like, there, Tato. I was like, I gotta go down there and start the show.
The
and then they're like, it's Caster Park. And I'm like, no! Him again? It's always that Korean guy I work with. God damn it. Everywhere I go, every place I go, he's there. So, no. And I'm like, no! What about me? What about Tasteless?
Your time will come.
When will I get my
Your
chance?
Time will come. Maybe one day.
All right.
Oh my goodness.
Wait. Who's catching this one?
You and me.
Are you gonna ask this every series?
Check
your messages.
And which StarCraft is this? Is it one or two? I just don't know what's going on, guys.
I think it's
StarCraft
2.
Okay. Good. That's what I thought. I just wanted to be sure.
You know who knows what StarCraft this is? Caster Park.
Yeah, I know. That's why he's the best. That's why he was in that intro, and I was not.
The voice of GSL.
I know.
If he had a beard, he'd be the handsomest bearded caster as well. Caster Park. If he spoke English, it would be better than Tasteless's English.